What's up, people? Today we're going to go through what I usually will eat in a day, especially when I'm on the go at work. Starting off, we've got, well, I took my Athletic Greens, collagen, and AG1 this morning before I went to the gym. And now this is post-workout. I've got the protein shake. This has almond milk, banana, pomegranate seeds from our tree outside, which super thankful that we have that. And then a couple scoops of protein in it. A little bit of creatine, and then homemade almond milk. That's also super easy to make. You basically just soak almonds like this, add a little vanilla extract, and I want to say like salt, and then you kind of let it ride. Super easy to make. Only downside is that it goes bad kind of fast, so you got to use it. So I'll blend that up, and I'll try and eat that a little bit later, probably around like 9 a.m. It's like 6:45 right now, and then I've got some berries here, just mixed berries. I've got my supplements here that I take, fish oil, B12. I've got some BCAA tabs and vitamin C. I'll chat a little bit later on about why I take those. Some deviled eggs before they go, because damn, we love those. And then I'm ripping some bone broth. I like to add in a little bit of cayenne pepper and turmeric or turmeric. Joe Rogan will probably off me for saying it however I'm saying it, but yeah, that's usually how I start my day. And then I've got a lunch here. When Chelsea and I make food, we usually just make too much to where intentionally making leftovers. Some people call that meal prepping. So I guess we technically meal prep, but really we just make too much on purpose to have leftovers. So my leftovers were gonna be, I guess I can pop this open and take a peek and see. Hang on 1 second. Looks like we got some, this is our, sweet potato and ground turkey and microgreens, little souffle that we threw up there, or skillet. So that's what I'm gonna have today, at least up until dinner time, and then I'll catch you guys later to let you know what I'm having then. See you.
Damn, old girl whipped it up. Tell him what we got.
Wait, where are you?
What we got? Some steak. What is this, honey? Brussels and
mushrooms and
mushrooms, yeah, and some zucchini and
beans,
onions, and then that sweet baked potato.